opposite me, and he still hadn't said a word. See? The longer he goes without saying anything, the worse trouble you're in. This time I was wondering if he was ever going to speak to me again. I knew what he wanted. He wanted me to say sorry. Well, I wasn't going to. He could wait forever. It was stupid. What have I done wrong? Ballet, he said at last. So, what's wrong with ballet? I said. Minan was sitting on a chair by the window, eating a pork pie and watching...